Okay, here we go. We finally have a completed car. Got the electronics all in there. Had to make some slight changes to what I originally planned with the wiring to get it to fit right. But everything's all in there. Got the body completed. And let me tell you, the body was a ton of work, but everything came out great. It's looking awesome. Really impressed with these cars. Got the wheel stickers on, the wing, of course. Just a quick overview of the F104v2. The electronics are a little bit tight down in there, but everything fits good. Battery fits right in place. No hassles with that. Turn it around, you can get a peek of the electronics on the other side. And you kind of want to pay attention when you're soldering these wires on here. Don't make them come out too far towards the body post there, or otherwise they'll interfere with the body. So I kind of had them go straight up and over to the motor. So when they're upright like that, they'll kind of fit in this center vertical section of the body. So go ahead and try to throw the body on here for you. And there we go. That's the car completed. Super scale, realistic looking. I love it. And we're going to get some test drives in here shortly and have a video of that as well for the initial run of the car. Hey, there you have it. First drives with the new F104 V2 Pro, my new Tamiya F1 car. This thing is awesome. Drives good so far, from what I could tell. Driving on the street, a little bumpy, a little rough, but loving it. Can't wait to get it out on the track. Stay tuned. We're going to try to do some carpet racing next week and get a race report or at least some kind of race footage out there for you to check out. Hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for next time.